Hello, everybody. Today I'll react to the Angel of Death by Slayer. I heard, of course, the Raining Blood, but I guess I didn't hear this song. So let's check out with lyrics, of course. Slayer, Angel of Death. Oh, let's hit the like button. And start this journey into the Slayer. Okay. That's some serious stuff going on here. Okay, first thing first, it is pretty speedy, like very fast song. Like I know the Slayer has only fast songs, like I guess there is a small amount of like songs with 100 tempo or 140 tempo. This is, I guess, 200 tempo BPM. And yeah, the vocals are, they're not pissing me off, and that's a huge compliment. Yeah. Oh yeah, I wanted to tell that the beginning of this song, the riffs are a little bit like similar to Morbid Angel, like familiar for me. Of course, I'm not saying that Slayer copying Morbid Angel, because Slayer was in the 1986 or something, and Morbid Angel started in 1989. So it just sounds familiar. My god, that riff, it is so death metal-ish, like proto death metal.
Oh,
Oh my god! We're back into death metal again! Pretty crazy. Yo, these guys are insane! And it sounds like death metal. And I guess Slayer was a huge inspiration for the death metal. Because you can even hear in some moments, it is death metal. But the vocals are not growling, it is a little bit high-pitched. So it's not death metal, but like this song, maybe the other songs too, you can call proto death metal with thrash metal. It's like Possessed. They had like Seven Churches, which was the huge inspiration and the beginning of the death metal, but it was thrash metal. And this is also thrash metal with death metal elements that like didn't exist there before Slayer. Well, that was like drive. I don't know how to describe it. Drive, energy, like especially that beginning. Yeah, or what was that like when he was screaming. I don't know. I can't handle this. Let's check it out again. And that transition. Like, oh my god. It's like really some massacre is going on and some, I don't know, people, women, children are screaming and like, I don't know, chaos, massacre, butchering. Very creative.